Okay, what are the leadership traits that is necessary for a leader? Okay, so ano nga ba yung traits? Yan po yung pag-uusapan natin ngayon. Okay, so before I start, I want you to subscribe on my channel and then you can like the videos. Okay, so if you're done, okay, thank you. Okay, so let's discuss yung leadership traits, no? Isa-isayin natin. Okay? So number one is check ko lang yung notes ko, guys. They promote a compelling vision. Okay? Anong ibig sabihin niyan, guys? Ibig sabihin niyan Tagalogin ko na lang, no? Merong vision yung leader, then kinakampaign niya yun or pinopromote niya in a way, lagi niyang nire-remind yung vision na yun, na dito tayo pupunta, dito tayo pupunta, this is our destination. So ganun yung isa sa mga traits pagdating sa leadership. Okay? And then pangalawa is yung they treat others the way they want you to be treated. Okay, so ibig sabihin at kumbaga kung ano yung ginawa mo, yun din ang gagawin sa'yo. Ganun lang yung principle, guys, ano? So kung ano yung expected na treatment, yun lang yung gagawin. Okay, so fair treatment, yun yung isa sa traits ng isang good leader or leadership traits na dapat meron ng isang leader. Okay, so we will be having our part 2, guys. Thank you so much, and we will be right back with the leadership traits, no? So for the meantime, yan po muna. Thank you so much. Again, this is Alan, and welcome to Alan TV, and God bless you.